In an eagerly awaited moment for aviation enthusiasts and military observers alike, the United States Air Force, USAF, successfully conducted the first flight test of its new variant of the iconic F-16 Fighting Falcon. This significant milestone represents a major advancement in the capabilities of the venerable fighter jet, which has served as a backbone of the USAF for decades. The successful test flight has generated excitement and anticipation for the enhanced performance and cutting-edge features that the new F-16 variant is expected to bring to the skies. The first flight of the new F-16 Fighting Falcon marks a significant step forward in the ongoing modernization efforts of the USAF. Developed in collaboration with leading defense contractors, the upgraded variant incorporates advanced technologies and innovative systems to enhance its combat capabilities and maintain its relevance in the evolving global security landscape. The upgraded F-16 introduces several improvements that enhance its performance in terms of speed, agility, and overall operational effectiveness. The new variant features a more powerful engine, advanced avionics, and upgraded sensors, allowing for improved situational awareness and target acquisition. Furthermore, the enhanced electronic warfare suite enables the aircraft to counter emerging threats and operate effectively in highly contested environments. One of the most notable enhancements to the new F-16 Fighting Falcon is the integration of stealth capabilities. While the F-35 Lightning II remains the USAF's primary stealth fighter, incorporating stealth features into the F-16 expands the fleet's overall stealth capabilities. The introduction of stealth technology to the F-16 enables it to operate with reduced radar signature, making it harder for adversaries to detect and engage the aircraft effectively. The successful test flight of the new F-16 variant also highlights its future upgradability potential. The USAF plans to continuously enhance the aircraft's capabilities through regular software updates and hardware modifications, ensuring it remains at the forefront of technological advancements. This approach allows the F-16 Fighting Falcon to adapt and evolve to meet emerging threats, further extending its operational lifespan and combat effectiveness. The development of the upgraded F-16 Fighting Falcon exemplifies the collaborative efforts between the USAF and defense contractors. The partnership between government and industry experts fosters innovation and knowledge sharing, allowing for the integration of cutting-edge technologies into the aircraft. This collaborative approach not only strengthens national defense capabilities, but also contributes to the growth of the aerospace industry. The successful first flight test of the new F-16 Fighting Falcon variant represents a major achievement for the United States Air Force. The upgraded fighter jet combines enhanced performance, stealth capabilities, and future upgradability, ensuring its continued relevance and effectiveness in modern warfare scenarios. As the F-16 Fighting Falcon enters a new era, it is set to make a significant impact on the USAF's operational capabilities, reinforcing its position as a key player in global military power projection.